Thank you. back to admire your handiwork, returning to the scene of the crime.
It had to be done, Cat. You said so yourself. You and this Red Queen cannot both survive. She is a cancer in your body. Excise her or perish.
Well, she was the face of evil in the heart of darkness.
She didn't treat you too well last time. Lost your head, as I recall.
She was completely deranged. You picked up her crown. But now you've put it down. You must speak to her, what's left of her anyway.
In ruins, but you're no better off.
When you defeated her, I tried to reclaim the castle, but I was set upon by...
Tells a story. You wouldn't tolerate a book without pictures when you were a girl.
Thank you.
I'm an idiot. Don Quixote had a better chance with his windmills, and without risk of decapitation.
A prudent exit is no less so for being hasty.